Sergeant, there's a weed grown tall.
I can't risk contact with the gas again.
Sending drones in now, sir. Lost a Mamba drone. Drone moving to flanking position.
Your legend dies with you.
Sergeant, there's a weed grown tall in Divinity Churchyard. Cut it down. Sending drones in now, sir. Batman just took out a Diamondback.
I can help you crush these tanks, Batman, but you must stay close to the churchyard.
He just wasted a twin Rattler.
Contact with multiple organic defenses. Ivy's still helping him.
Send in more drones.
stay close to the churchyard.
Mama down!
Batwing to scan the cloudburst. Find a weakness. I'll take out the Cobra tanks on guard.
Sir, you're entrapping yourself with an enemy that has you severely outgunned.
No, I'm trapping him. Can't leave the car. It's too dangerous to risk further exposure.
Complete, sir.
Return to patrol pattern. He'll slip up eventually.
Cobra offline. I've got support nearby.
What do you think you're doing?
Finishing the job.
This is not the plan we agreed upon.
It's a plan that works. Scarecrow can choke on his toxin, Batman. He wants you to suffer. I just want you dead.
How's the cloudburst operating?
Its power source is internal, but the device has been modified with a coolant system to avoid overheating.
That's the weak point. A rupture will set off a chain reaction, destroy the cloudburst, and could take out the tank as well.
I'm reconfiguring your scanner to locate the vehicle's coolant lines. Good luck, sir.
I'm too far away from the scanner to be effective. I need to get closer without the Knight seeing me. The coolant lines run close to the surface of the tank. I should be able to rupture them with a shell from the 60 mil cannon. But one strike won't be enough and I can't stay near that gun. Attack and fall back is my only option.
Is not bait, Knight. It is mine.
And Batman is mine! This tank was built to destroy you!
Thank you.
explosion disabled the main cannon. Now I can get close and concentrate fire on the cloudburst.
You won't win. Ever.
Did you subdue him?
He's gone.
You don't sound entirely sure, sir.
Ivy, I've destroyed the cloudburst. Purify the remaining toxin as fast as you can.
Ivy.
I fear you may be too late, sir. Scans reveal the toxin is overwhelming Ivy's plants.
I'm heading to her now.
The cloudburst was mine. My greatest weapon, my instrument of fear. I will exact vengeance for this upon you and all your allies. Like poison ivy. My toxin overwhelms her. She's paying the price for opposing me right now.
Sir, the gas cloud is dissipating. You did it. You and Poison Ivy, I mean. We underestimated the humanity that remains within her.
She's gone, Alfred. Clearing the toxin took everything she had.
Oh, I see. Her final act was a noble one.
I need to find Scarecrow before anyone else dies. Do you have any leads?
Nothing concrete, sir. But the GCPD comes from might. They're currently puzzled by an encrypted transmission sent on a SWAT channel from within the city. Most odd, given there are no SWAT officers currently in the field. Then, of course, there are the numerous unsolved cases that still require your attention. With the toxin clear, now would be the perfect time to reassert your control of the city.
You actually believe you've won, don't you, Batman? Savor this fleeting delusion of victory. The Arkham Knight may have fled in terror, but now his army answers to me. For even as my toxin dissipates, it leaves behind a forsaken city, forever tainted by your failure. Tonight, the myth of Batman dies, and Gotham dies with it.
I'm heading to GCPD to investigate the transmission sent on a SWAT channel from within the city.
Fingers crossed, sir, it sheds some light on Scarecrow's whereabouts.
Lights off comms. No one's heard anything.
Good job, Batman.
Yeah, nice work. City of Fear, my ass.
Thanks, Batman. I didn't think we were gonna make it back there.
Sorry about drawing our guns. We're just all on edge around here, that's all. Nothing personal.
Batman, buddy, you got this all wrong.
I'm a triple agent. I wasn't working for Bruce.
The fools in here actually think you're winning. Deluded, Batman. You must get... Oh!
Gotham ain't going down yet, Batman. Thanks to you.
Tell me about this broadcast.
Wish I could, sir, but it's on a SWAT channel. Encrypted. Those boys really don't like anyone listening in.
I'm in.
Do you read me? It's Jim. I need you to send through some blueprints. I found Crane, and that bastard's going to die for what he did to my little girl.
Was that the commissioner? What's he doing?
Getting himself killed. But I've got the ID number of the radio he's using, and that means I can track him.
The Cloudburst was screwing with radio frequency, so Militia switched briefly to open channels. Sounds like the Knights disappeared.
What the hell's he thinking, not asking for your help? You gotta find him, Batman, before it's too late.
I've decoded a radio transmission. It's Gordon.
Oh, he's alive.
I need you to isolate the radio's frequency and pinpoint its location.
Of course, sir. The transmission appears to have originated from an abandoned shopping mall. The building is...
I've already...
In this war. It's over for you. You can't keep us in here forever, Batman. We're getting out. Believe it.
You'll find him. I know it.
Good luck out there, Batman.
Cauldron
I can use the remote. Using this while standing in the water would be a bad idea.
Guys, this might sound crazy, but I'm pretty sure I just saw a robot walking around out here.
Consolation. I'm sure Crane's put old. Now, if I was in charge, this never would have happened.
Pull it down, but it can support the Batmobile's weight. Generator is connected to a mainline power supply. The only way to shut it down is to overload it.
So I was wondering, where do supervillains head off to once they've taken a battery?
I would know, of course, since you never bested me. But you think Arkham Knight's hanging out in some wacky dive bar right now, splashing glasses of cheap whiskey all over that masked face?
running through this thing for years.
That's as far as the elevator will go. I need to find a way past the obstruction blocking. No power. That won't work. Their leader is wearing an explosive vest. I need to neutralize him first.
It's what he wants you to do. It's where the armor plating's strongest.
I can't use any gadget that will alert the soldiers until I've defused the leader's explosive vest.
I repeat, not in the helping him business. Our training personally designed by the Arkham Knight, gives us the tactical advantage here.
Whoa! These guys are packing more firepower than penguins. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? So, what do you think, ladies? My money's on the Batman. Though you could say I have a vested interest.
This wasn't a briefing.
Come on.
Boys have really done their homework. Where do you think they're getting their intel? You think Barbara told them? Oh, those sidekicks of yours. A teeny tiny bit of torture, and they're all, please make it stop. I'll tell all Batman's secrets.